James Milner gave his teammate Kostas Tsimikas a little slap during the win over Norwich, after the Greek full-back gave the ball away. It was a relatively stress-free afternoon for Liverpool's back line, but when the Greek left-back gave away the ball in the second half, leading to a chance for the